At Wisconsin Dells, we've created the fun in 100 different dimensions.
It's really dark. Oh my god. Oh. Wow, this is like totally pitch black. Is that a bicycle? Oh no, we got one of these things.
Oh, wow. I think it's almost over anyway.
Whoa.
I think there's one more room after this. Oh, cool. Alright, I think that's it. That's some pretty cool stuff in the lobby. Oh, that's some fog effects. There's a zombie Zoltar. I don't know if I ever saw one of these.
Blood splatter.
Is he like doing like a spiel for like the attraction?
How about giving zombie Zoltar a dollar to tell your fortune? Oh my gosh. Is that what you're wearing into my haunted mansion? I should eat your liver right now with a can of fava beans.
Silence of the Lambs reference. Yeah, what'd you think of the Haunted Mansion?
Pretty decent, right?
It was pretty good. I wish it was like all classic and not.
Yeah, there's a lot of like newer stuff, like zombie stuff. Yeah, all the screens and stuff, but. Not too bad. Pretty decent. It's not. It's only $7, so it's not like a crazy price or anything.
Yeah.
So yeah, that was the Haunted Mansion in Wisconsin Dells.